Please put your hands together for Scott Lanyon.